Hello, y'all. Hope everybody's having a beautiful day. It's actually not that bad out here. It's a little warm. Get a little muggy if you sit too long, unless you're catching a breeze. But I want to come here and do a very quick video. Did you know that to tell a light-skinned person, a pale-tail person such as myself, that they need to get a tan is just as racist as telling a dark-skinned person that they need to lighten theirs? Did you know that? Because for some reason to me, it seems like people don't understand that. First of all, I love my skin tone. I love the way that God made me. I have a unique look. I love it. I embrace it. And I appreciate it. I don't need a tan. God made me perfect and beautiful. I am beautiful in his eyes. God created me perfect without flaw. Even my flaws are beautiful. Even my flaws are flawless because that's the way God created me. So to go and tell me that I need to get a tan for your appeasement, it's wrong. And it's just straight up mean. Like, what if I was some insecure person? I was an insecure woman who was on the verge of suicide, which I'm not. I'm not insecure at all. I love the way that I look and how God created me. But what if I was? For you to come and tell me that I need to lighten my skin tone, basically telling me that my skin tone is a satisfactory for you, that the way that I look doesn't appease you. Do you know how crazy that is? Do you know how wrong that is? That's ugly. That's pure ugliness, and it's mean. God's word says to be at peace with everybody. It also says to MYOB. That's right. Mind your own business. I love my milky white skin, even though I'm starting to get a little olive looking because I've been catching a little bit of the sun. But I love the way that I look. God made me perfect, just as he made the dark skinned person perfect. So if it would be wrong for me to go up to a dark skinned person and be like, you too dark, you need to lighten your skin. First of all, I would never do that because Lord knows I love me some dark skin. Dark skin is beautiful. But if I went and said that, I would be so wrong. And what would everybody say, right? That I'm racist, right? So it's no different if you were, I don't care if you're medium complexion, but if you're a dark skin person, you go and tell somebody as pale as myself and tell me that I need a tan, that is just as racist. It's the same difference. It just makes no sense. I just don't understand it, you know? And to think out here, like, this is for the racist white people, right? To think, and also black folks, but to think that you choose not to like someone based on pigment or lack thereof, just like, think about how ignorant that sounds. That is so stupid. It is straight up stupid. It makes no sense whatsoever, because if we're going by the same logic, and this is in reference to the racist white folks, if we're going by that same logic that you don't like somebody because their skin tone is too dark for you and that you don't like it, so you don't like them because of that, if your white family member went and got tan, just as tan as that dark skinned person is, would you no longer like them now? Huh? I mean, right? If you don't like someone based on their skin tone, right? Based on their pigment, that means you wouldn't like them now either, right? Sounds stupid, doesn't it? Y'all gotta leave people alone. This whole racist stuff is for the birds. Like, y'all, it's just stupid. Literally, it makes no sense. Because when you really get to know people, know who they are, you will find out, look, we all bleed the same blood, all right? It all comes out red. We all bleed the same. Start looking at people's hearts. Stop hating on people for their appearance. Even if you're not racist, or if you think someone because they're not attractive enough, or you feel like this, or whatever it is that you might feel, that you discriminate against somebody because on the way that they look, it's wrong. You're wrong. You're dead wrong. So y'all, just stop. Stop being mean to people. Treat others the way you want to be treated. Walk in the spirit. And for those who aren't, look, it's all right. Be okay with the way that you look. Embrace your imperfections, what other people see as imperfection, and love who you are, because God made you perfect. God makes no mistakes. And let those people hate, because you know what? At the end of the day, you can't change them. But be completely content in who you are. Love the way that God made you. All right? Take care and God bless.